Hey guys, we're going to have a go today at making our first climbing vlog. We're at Flashpoint in Swansea. I'm going to basically take you through the whole session. We're going to do the warm-up and I'm going to record every single boulder we do. Whether they will make it into the video, I don't know, but we'll have a good crack. We'll probably be in here for about 3 hours, so we'll get as much recording as possible and let me know what you think at the end.
You taping your fingers?
Yes, I gave myself a massive flapper last week, so I put like a padded plaster on it and I'm just gonna tape it like fuck and hope it works, basically. I can't really use the little finger now, but it's like that big, so I couldn't really use it anyway.
You can't show off as much today.
Bullshit. Gonna bang up a few ribs to warm up. Nice easy ones.
What are you doing?
I'm going to get this yellow V5 belt next. I topped it last week, but it took loads of attempts. I'm going to see if I can do it in one now. Really didn't expect to send that V5 straight away. It took me endless attempts last week. One of the staff showed me the toe hook at the start instead of just trying to compass it like I fucking bullied everything. So that made a massive help. On the V5, V6 list, the black one.
Thank you.
this V8 to go. The highest I flashed is V7. Good start.
Struggling to get off the ground a little bit.
It's really hot.
Yeah.
Go with this black V6 again on the roof. I normally fall off about this point. This move and here on the crimp is really difficult.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna have a go. Definitely send it now.
Your hands will love those swings.
Huh? I'm grading really tough here. In some gyms we go to, I can flash like every V6, V7 easy, and then we come here and V5, V6 is fucking solid. Like these blacks are, they're just really horrible holds. They're not nice. Yeah, I'm gonna go this roof again. It's done it again, it's literally just peeled off my finger at the same point. You can fucking see it with this. Oh my god. Feeling quite shit about this black, so I'm gonna speed campus V2 just to feel good.
This is my working grade.
Count me in.
Ready?
How
I reckon 8 seconds. Yeah.
I think I got it faster last time.
Will you show me how to do this pink V1?
Yeah.
I get stuck there.
Okay.
This is where I get stuck. What are you gonna do now? Where are we?
We're on the Beast Wall, which is this massive, massive wall. I'm gonna do this green 7A. I've done it a few times and I'm like, two, three holds from finishing it, but it's so pinchy that my forearms are solid by the time I've got to there. But yeah, have a go.
This is how we get down to it. I think it is against the rules, but... Something's happened. What happened?
Have a go at this yellow circuit now. It's 7B. I think it's like 40 odd moves. The last one. Yeah. 36 moves. Nice crimpy one. That was so good.
What did you get to?
18. I'm gonna go back to my hotel. Doesn't count, but still.
The realities of climbing.
Ow.
Yep.
Gonna have a go with the red 6-seat glass now. I did this on the black last Saturday, but I really wanted to do the yellow today. And didn't do it all in one, but I think I just fresh. My hands are just really painful today.
Oh,
I'm losing most of my finger skin. Reduce fingerboarding now to finish some strength stuff and then head home. Last one now, I'm gonna do some one finger pockets on the 2000.
You're done.
So, that was today's session. It was alright, it was got some good climbs in. I would have liked to have sent those black V6s, but yeah, we don't get on me in those holds. Quite shit.
Yeah.
It's funny, like, we normally climb an overhang in Carmarthen and I can flash like 7A top rope and then like everything up to V6, V7. And then we come somewhere like this and the routes are way harder. The holds are like sandpaper. And they're just kind of harder. So
what it is good for though is like tracking your progress when
yeah,
you come
definitely.
To new places.
yeah. Really enjoy climbing here. It's great, especially the beast wall. Didn't get anything done on that today because my hands, I'm kind of recovering with the hand shit because I didn't really take care of my hands. I let them get all callousy and then they all split. That one was last Saturday. That's why it's been taped today. I've retaped it like fucking 6 times while climbing. And it just keeps ripping off. And then my fingertips, obviously. So yeah, that was today's session. I'm going to put this together, put it on YouTube, and see how it does. Not really intending for this to go anywhere. I just like keeping track of all my climbs. That's why I use Instagram, just as like a blog. But yeah, turned out well. Hope you enjoy it. Let me know what you think. And I'll post another climbing vlog soon.